Did you know we have the original drawings for Ayrton Senna's 1988 championship winning car? Check this out. All of these drawings, but we're looking for this one here. The MP44 before it was even built. The details, the angles, everything has to be planned. And so many pages of it. But the hard work was worth it. This car, with Ayrton Senna and Alain Prost driving it, won 15 out of 16 races as McLaren won the 1988 F1 World Championship.